Hi, good morning all of you. Welcome to my channel that is Versatile Love. Yes, today I am here in the morning for those who are in the hurry to go for the office. Today my mother-in-law preparing for me shukto. This is Bengali item and we are love to it. So let's start and look upon which ingredients are required to prepare a shukto. Okay, let's move on to my mother-in-law. Is there to prepare shukto? Yes, she is switch on the chimney and also start the gas. This is the pan. The ingredients is required for is bitter gourd, eggplant, and also some beans. Raw bananas, this is bay leaf, this is called ki bole take radhuni, some sugar, ginger and pinkoli in bori. So we have chopped it in little bit thin size because to prepare it very fast. So now she is giving, my mother-in-law is giving some oil into the pan. Now she fries all the bodi. No need to deep fry your bodi, and with this little amount of oil, all radhuni into it and also one bay leaf. Now fry all the bitter gourd. So radhuni, bay leaf and bitter gourd we have already fried. Now we give some oil or put some oil into it. Now we are given the potatoes, the ginger, this is a veg recipe, we are not adding any onion or something else. This is, and first of all this is, we are not using any chilies here. Now all the potatoes are given to fry. So now we are using some oil, then some ginger, then potatoes. Now potatoes will be fried very well. Okay, I would like to check my flame. It is high flame. We are cooking all the total recipe in high flame. If required, we will definitely decrease some flame. But right now we are okay. Now all the beans we have fried again with our potato. We have seen the potatoes and the beans are fried very well. And again, now we are putting some raw bananas. You can see the raw bananas are chopped very thin to make it easy for first boiling, because we have to go for office and we have lots of jobs to do in the morning. So soupto is that type of recipe which need much more time, but here we are doing that is very sweet soupto. We are not using here any milk or something. This is very good for your health also. Now we are adding some eggplant here. So you can see here that we are not frying it well. We are just only saute all the vegetables. Only we fried our bitter gourd and little bit our potatoes. Another that, we are not frying too much. There is no need to fry too much. Then also it is delicious and it's prepared so fast. Now we are using some salt into it. We have taken one potato, half of brinjal, 10 to 12 beans and two raw bananas. So how much salt is required, you have already seen. That is depending upon on the taste, but it is although a sweet dish, so it is no need to give too much of salt. Now we are using, yes, my mother-in-law is giving some salt into it, so make it more delicious. Now she is frying in low flame. Now we are adding some water into it for boiling. We are not given any other spices here, you have seen. So your child one is also love to eat, because this is not spicy dish. So your loved ones, those who are not like to eat more spices, and also the tikhapan is not here. We are not using any chilies here. So now we are cover it with the lid. Actually in our Bengali we are actually not using lid, we are using thala, our plate, to make it cover, or definitely in a low flame it is going to prepare. Okay, now she is checking. Thank you. were adding body into it. And the bitter gourd. And mix it very well. In camera you have seen the yellowish look, but friends, it is not yellowish look, it is totally white in color. Now we are adding more water into it and also check all the vegetables are boiled or not. Now she is adding some ghee. So to make it much more delicious, yes it is delicious. And you have seen that how very short amount of time she is prepared the shukto for us. And it is take how long? Only 15 minutes, right? Only 15 minutes it's required to prepare a shukto, a delicious dish. We are not adding anything, any spices here. So we again covered and switch off the flame. So now she is prepared for us a shukto, a Bengali recipe. So friend, please try and please make a comment into this box and also subscribe my channel. And if you like this video, please don't forget to bell icon, to press the bell icon and also like my video. Thank you very much. We will be coming one more recipe again. Okay, have a nice day friend. Bye. Good morning to all of you. Okay, bye.